things in life for free.
I mean, I'm an investment banker, for God's sake. I never wanted to be a pop star or a secret agent or a gigolo. God, she wants a divorce now. Hey, you don't. You know what happens to divorcees. You lose weight, go out in the pool, fail to meet anyone decent, and end up shaming the builder. None of our couplesy friends will invite you to their dinner parties. You'll probably do evening classes, get into some sappy New Age belief. Probably work in a gift shop selling baskets of dry flowers or fake antiques. And I'll end up married to some 20-something gold digger who looks just like you anyway, but wants more babies. Don't bother, that didn't come out quite right. So, we bring in Sebastian, who seems to be the expert on what's going on here. So, I think we have motive, we have opportunity, and I think we've got Sebastian. Dinosaur! Eh? Alex, are you attempting to blackmail me by using the familial ties between myself and my son to get yourself off the hook?
Well, yes.
And this is where he says, good man, Alex, you've still got your edge. I think this is going to be okay. Oh, he still doesn't get it.
Jumped out of his skin.